Thank you very much for joining us, Storm Watch 9 Weather on the Web. We are watching a big-time storm heading in our direction, certainly the biggest one so far this season for you doing the snow dance over the past couple of weeks looking for a heavy snowfall. That is certainly paying off, especially in areas away from the coastline. So as we jump ahead in time for tonight, first big storm of the season again arrives this evening. Snow really picks up during the overnight, up to a half a foot, if not a little bit more, likely by daybreak. The winds crank up as well, and by the time all is said and done, some spots, especially the east-facing slopes in central and northern New Hampshire, will likely get up to a foot and a half, if not a little bit more, of snowfall. There will be some mixing with some sleet and maybe even some rain south and east of Concord, although it's a little bit tough to call exactly where that mix line sets up shop. Within about 10 to 15 miles will mean all the difference in getting about a half a foot to maybe 8 or 9 inches of snow before changeover, and maybe a foot, if not a little bit more. Energy digging through the Ohio Valley, riding up towards the northeast, redeveloping an area of low pressure just southeast of New York City overnight, and then it scoots off to the east-northeast towards Cape Cod and the islands. That will keep a northeast wind in here, and that means enough cold air so that initially we deal with all snow. With a lot of cold air in place, we've got, again, several inches of snow during the late evening and overnight. Notice towards the morning commute, however, a good chance south and east of Manchester, especially at the shore, a change over to plain rain, and then a mix going on anywhere from, say, Exeter, Brentwood Point west to maybe about the Auburn area. And then the mix tries to scoot up towards the Concord area. We may see some sleet, touch of freezing rain mixing in at times. Not expecting a change over to completely over to rain in Concord, but Manchester will be right on the line. So south and east of the state capital is where the forecasting of snow amounts gets to be a little bit tricky. It's all out of here by later tomorrow night and into the day on Friday. Strong gusty winds up to 35 to 40 miles per hour may do some damage. So we are talking about a potential here as we go through time of getting some power outages just due to the winds alone. Now you're taking a look at possible snow amounts for the northern part of New Hampshire. Notice the favored shadowed areas, western Coos County and western Grafton, about 6 to 10 inches of snow, 10 to 18 elsewhere across the heart of the White Mountains, down through the Lakes region, all the way down towards Concord. And then once you get to Manchester Point south to Nashua, about 6 to 10, and then 3 to 6 right at the coast due to a much quicker changeover with some rain. Again, snow arrives tonight, heavier overnight, mixing with sleet and rain at the coast by daybreak. And then that mix holds on during the morning at the coast. It all begins to taper off by midday and afternoon, but it will still fall, but just at a weaker intensity than the early part of the day. By Friday, we get the sun back, breezy, maybe a few early morning flakes up north. The next system, a little bit weaker, should scoot just to our south. There is a slight chance of a little bit of snow later Saturday and early Sunday. Doesn't look like a big deal at this point.